Welcome to our channel. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you won't miss any of our content. Hello, it is good to have you back. Did you know that wild animals can be very grateful and even have the ability to create strong bonds with humans? In today's story, we bring you an example of this. One day, Brantley Harrison and her family found an injured squirrel, not knowing that a great bond would be created between them. I invite you to accompany me until the end to know more. This family one day came across a four-week-old squirrel that was about to die after being attacked by an owl. When they saw that the squirrel was injured, they did not hesitate for a moment. They took her home, took care of her and treated her. While she was with them, they named her Bella. After a while, the squirrel was just another member of the family. When she finally made a full recovery, she was set free in her natural habitat, the British newspaper Metro recounted. Years passed and the family thought they would never see Bella again. But one day they heard some strange noises at the window, and when they went to see what was happening, they realized it was Bella. They noticed how little Bella had grown a lot, but still she never forgot the family that took her in and saved her. Bella continued to visit the family garden on a regular basis. For Brantley and her family, their visits had become something common and they considered Bella part of the family. Until one day, Bella started knocking on the window. It seemed like she wanted to tell them something but couldn't express it. It seemed to the family that she acted strangely. So they decided to go out and see what happened, and it turns out that Bella had a broken foot. Without thinking, the family took her and cared for her again. They bought her medicines and a comfortable box, where she could be comfortable and calm to start her recovery, and so the days went by. It was then that they realized that Bella wanted to tell them something. Next to her, in the box, were three baby squirrels. It seemed that Bella wanted her human family to be part of that moment in her life. Now Bella is calm and feels safe because she trusts her human family and knows that they will take good care of her and their babies. Until she makes a full recovery and her babies are ready to go out into their natural habitat and be free. And so it was, when the four were ready to return to their natural habitat, Brantley and her family took them to the forest and set them free. Even to this day, Brantley's family continues to welcome Bella's visit with joy, who from that moment on has been accompanied by her children several times. This is how we can verify that animals, even if they are not domestic, can become very grateful and loving with the humans who once helped them in one way or another. Now tell me, what did you think of this moving story? Leave us your comment.